Hey guys, it's me, Horsecraft400, and today I am back in Horsecraft. So this is Horsecraft episode 4, and I am so happy to be back. I haven't played in such a long time, but as we speak, I am uploading episode 3, so of course that'll be up by the time this is over. But anyways, I am really excited to be back, and I love this series. I hope you guys like it too, and sorry if I sound really nasty. It's because I got 2 teeth pulled today. Yeah, and I still want to make a video for you guys, because I remembered I haven't filmed an episode of Horsecraft in so long, so I need to upload episode 3, so I upload episode 3, and now I'm filming this, so it's crazy. So I'm pushing through it, and I'm filming a video for you guys. So sorry if I sound really gross, because my mouth is, like, full of saliva right now, and I have 2 big holes in my mouth. So, sorry about that. So let's get into the game. I am so excited. Let's go. Okay, I did have shaders on, but I had to turn it off because you guys know shaders can be very glitchy. Aw, man. Sundown. Oh, well. So what I want to do in this episode is try to get materials to build a new house, because I'm not sure if I like this one. In fact, I'm gonna go way out on a limb and say I don't like this one. So yeah, but there's some materials that I need first, to help me, venture, so I need food. Do I have any bread in here? No, I don't. So, I need to, I'm gonna craft, 7. Yeah, need to make that, and I'll leave that in there. Alright, so, what I need requires killing a chicken. In fact, 7 chickens to get, survival wings. Because I have a mod installed that lets me get wings in survival. Katty! I don't have a fish. If I did, you'd be mine, and there's a cave right there. But I don't have a fish. Aw, I want you, Katty. Come back, I want you. Dang it. Well, I'm gonna look for a chicken. Chicken. Are these a garden? Yes, those are gardens. I like gardens. Yeah, these are little, gardens. They give you stuff. Where are all the chickens? Maybe there's one in that plain over there. Okay, so I'm in this really interesting plains biome, I guess. I guess this is considered a plain. Not really, but there is a chicken shortage. Oh no, I am freezing. Help. Anyways, I'm looking for a chicken. There's tons of... Because I'm pretty sure... Let me show you guys. See, I want to build these wings. Obsidian wings are made with obsidian. Hot wings. I can make hot wings. What? And feather wings are the easiest to make. But I want to make 2 of them. But right now, doesn't even look like we're going to make 1. Which is kind of sad. Aw, man, stupid sheep. I thought his leg was a chicken. Dang it. There are a lot of berry bushes. Maybe I could take some of those for food. Because there's tons. And I know I can harvest the actual bush with the shears. did that give me? 6. And I can eat them really, really fast. Whoa. Caves everywhere, and I always fall into them. I'm gonna eat my bread. Those are such pretty flowers. Alright, I'll let you guys know whenever I find... Hey, on the bright side, I found more horses. Wait a second. These horses used to not spawn in these colors. That's really cool, because these black ones, I've never seen one with mo creatures like that. Cool, well, BiomesO'Plenty makes horses like that spawn. Take note of that, or maybe they just updated it. Because last time, there were only a certain breed of horses that spawned, and it was really annoying. Well, the quest for chickens is not going very well. I see some more creatures. Oh, hello, Mr. Bear. That really, really scared me. Those aren't more creatures horses. I don't think they're coming. I don't think he's hostile. Ooh, what fruit is that? I want that fruit. I can't just take it. I don't like fruits. I wish I had my shears. And I could just pluck it. But I have to whack it with my sword. Axe. Axe. I'll go with axe. You know what? Never mind. Not worth it. Need to find chicken. Yay! Alright, I found some chickens. I want to breed them. But I do not have a lot of seeds. So I'm gonna have to kill them. Which I'm very sad about doing, surprisingly, because I haven't seen a chicken. There's so many kitties! I want one, but I don't have a fish. It's making me very sad that I don't have a fish. Alright. I killed all the chickens. And, I don't even have near enough what I need to build or craft a pair of wings, which I'm not very happy about. Because can't I just shear a chicken and the feathers will come off? Why can't I do that? Huh? Why you gotta be so hard, Minecraft? Looks like there's some more mo creature horses, and I want to check them out, because let's see what other horses are naturally spawning. Wow, guys! All the horses are spawning like they're supposed to, which is making me really, really happy. That's making me really happy, because it'll be a lot easier to breed horses now. I'm so happy. Why am I so happy about that? It's exciting, guys. We can breed some special horses, like fairy horses and stuff, but first we're gonna have to, like, kill some stuff. And I realized my game was back on peaceful, so I fixed that. Do turkeys drop feathers? I wouldn't think so. Ah! Oh, no. I just jumped on their potatoes. But I need some. I need some potatoes. So whenever I grow a farm, I have potatoes. So now I should have everything to grow a farm on the bright side. But I kind of just destroyed their crop right there. I'm sorry about that. I'm just gonna trot away now. So I'm back at the village. I'm looking around for some chickens. Maybe all the tigers and stuff are killing all the chickens. Because there's a lot of tigers in this world. I'm going to see if a turkey drops feathers. They didn't drop anything. I know they dropped turkey. Pigs! Do I see a chicken over there? It's getting dark, so I hope I do see a chicken. No. It was a sheep. Why? I'm sorry, I had to. I was mad, and now I'm not, so thank you. Must collect this garden. Run by, collect all the stuff as we run by. Oh gosh, monster stuff is gonna start spawning. I'm scared. Help me, mommy. tigers. Help me fight. Oh, gosh. Stuff is gonna spawn. I am scared. Oh, no. Help. Somebody. Mr. Bear, help me. I can't run anymore. I didn't realize I was running out of food. That's not good. Don't want to do that. No. Alright, in bed now. Alright, so I am very, very happy that there are those type of horses spawning, because usually they don't, which is really exciting, because usually it's just this horse that spawns, and this horse right here, and it's like a, I don't know if there's one over here, but I'm gonna go back to those horses, gonna run over there, take a look at. Okay, I abandoned the quest for looking for those horses. I'm gonna have to set a waypoint for those though, because those are some really pretty horses, but at least I know they spawn now, which I'm really, really happy about. I think that might be a regular biome, so I'm gonna go check it. Oh, I don't know why there's saplings here, but I'll take them. Maybe something knocked it down during the night, like an ogre or something. I don't know. Oh, garden! Yes. Strawberries, and maybe I can make some smoothies, can I? Yeah. Shaking out my arm. That's not how I spell it. What am I doing? Can you spell smoothies? Never mind, I'm just kidding. Alright, you can make some smoothies. I wonder from what mod they're from. Probably, pam'sharvestcraft. But that's really, really cool. Cool. And there's some smokers and stuff. Oh. Tiger. Running away now. Did you kill the chicken, Mr. Tiger? Goat! He looks very derpy. Cherries! Loads of things. I want it. Please, can I have it? Yes. I want all the things. Oh no, I can't have that. Makes me sad. See, that's the other type of horse over there that spawn, or used to spawn. I don't have to worry about that. Because I used to have to take the long way of breeding, but now I don't. I can breed easier now. Alright. Let's just call my plan. Oh! Those two goats are fighting. Stop fighting! No! Ah! Guys! He just, like, knocked me back! That was rude. Okay, I'm running away. Apparently, he did not want to be in the middle of a goat fight. Oh no! Poison Ivy! No! I hate Poison Ivy. I hate you! No, please tell me I'm not. Okay. I'm heading home now. Okay, I'm back at my cherry tree, collecting cherries. What I always do. Unsuccessful. Only 3 feathers. At least I have a lot of fruits and vegetables that I can make smoothies with. Maybe instead of building a house, we can make smoothies. Oh, gosh. Ah. What am I gonna do? Oh, hello, little raccoon. Maybe I should build a farm today, since my hen for chickens has been unsuccessful, and maybe in the next episode I'll go and get some, maybe it's obsidian wings. I'll put up all of my berries and all kinds of stuff. I have a ton of berries, and oh, I have cantaloupes. That's cool. I love cantaloupes. My chest is kind of full. I need to make another one. Okay, so I made a chest, and I put all my, I didn't mean to put that wood in there. I put all my, plant, like, stuff in there. So yeah. And then I just have all my other things in here. Safe and sound. Nice and cozy in there. I'm not gonna put my shears in there yet. Yeah, I guess. I don't know what I was trying to say there. Alright, so, it's nighttime, so I'm gonna sleep. And, I guess we're going to have to deal. Whoa. There are a ton of stuff out here. There's a ghost. Where did it go? Alright, we're good now, I think. Cleared out my inventory, which I probably shouldn't have done, because I know I'll need some stuff. So what I wanted to do is maybe knock down one of these trees, and I want to start building my house, like I said. So what color do these give? Let me see. Let me just Google it. So let me Google, well, not really Google, but no. Cherry. Is it just called, what is it called? Let me just Google wood. Oops. I would like this mangrove wood, but here's cherry wood. I wonder if these both chop cherry wood. Let me see it. Cherry wood. Yep. And it makes this red color right here. I don't know, we could knock down one of these trees and make our house out of this. Can we make stairs out of this? Pretty sure we can, yeah. Here's how it looks. We could use stone and cherry wood. That'd look kind of pretty. So I'll knock down one of these trees. And I'm gonna do a stone and cherry wood house until I can get the mangrove, which I really like. I do it for most of my houses in my other world, not in this world, but in my other world. So I'm just gonna continue knocking down this tree. I really like these trees, so of course I'm not gonna knock down a ton of them I think this might be the only one, because they have a ton of wood. So, I feel like we don't really need to knock down any more. I mean, we might, but I don't feel like it. I don't feel like we need to, because there's a lot of wood in this tree. I'm pretty sure this is the last piece of wood. Let me just knock around. Here's some more. There's one right there. Any more? There's some wood up there that I missed. I want it. Yep. And of course, I am going to replant because I want to keep this biome plentiful of these beautiful cherry wood trees. And I'm going to turn these into cherry wood, and I'm going to keep some of the wood as wood form. Do I see a piece of wood up there? Oh, that's for the other tree. This piece of wood. Wonder how it still was falling. There's another piece of wood up there. There's tons of pieces of wood that I missed, but yet it's still falling, which is very peculiar. I'm peculiar. Whoops. Dang it! I'm so bad at doing stuff like this. Oh, what? No. Okay. There. Is that it? You know what? I'm gonna go grab my shears. Before this... Oh my gosh, these leaves are so pretty. I need to go grab some. How did I not think of that? Gonna run and go get some. They're not there. Shares. I'm coming. Okay, so I'm back at my cherry wood that I chopped down with my shears, and I'm gonna try to harvest some of this before I knock it down completely. So let me just harvest some. And I found another piece of wood, so knock it down. Whoops. Then collect more of the leaves, because they're very, very pretty. Okay, so we should have a ton of cherry wood leaves. So here it is, white cherry leaves. Very, very pretty. They're like little flowery leaves, and I really like them. So, of course, I took them. Because why not? Why wouldn't you? Gonna take more saplings. And they will fall. All of this will fall. And there we go. And of course, this tree will grow back with this little sapling that I planted. This big mighty tree will grow back, and it will keep the cherrywood forest alive, thankfully. Alright, so I think we're ready to start building our house. So let's run back home. And after we finish our house, I think we're going to end this episode. So let's see how much stone we have. We have 18, and that's pretty much it. But when we knock down this house, we will have a ton of stone. So, I'm going to go ahead and build my house, and I will see you guys when it's done. Alright, guys, I finished building the main structure of my house. Now I just need to add windows and stuff. As you can see, I left the bed and stuff where they were, so I need to move those. And I added a little loft area up here where this is going to be where my bedroom is. So we have room for all kinds of stuff down here, and we can have my bed up there. And I don't know how long this is going to last before I want to update it, but so I'm going to grab some of this wood that I didn't use. I didn't use some of my wood and stuff, and I had to cut down a few trees just to how do you build a ladder now? How does one build a ladder? That's a wooden coffee table. Is this how you build a ladder? Nope. Alright, let me look it up. Maybe, wait. Is it like this? No, that's a door. Of course it's a door. Let me look it up. Oh, you build it with sticks. Duh. Alright, 9 sticks. That's 3 ladders. I want it to go all the way up, so we need 2 more? 3 more, maybe? I know I built a little bit. Oh, whoops. Oh, threw my sticks. Oh my gosh. I just realized I have to get rid of this. No problem. Let me just get rid of these. In there. Right, there we go. Now there's room to run around up here. What? How did you get there? Come down from there. Alright, got it. And we'll store our last ladder in here for now. Let me take my bed and I'll move it. I want to get the Decocraft bed. But for right now, we're just going to go with a regular red bed for right now. And so I want to go get some sand, because I don't know if I have any sand. No, I don't. So let me go run outside and I need to grab a ton of sand. So luckily there is this little sand patch. I'm not sure exactly how many I need. This is a sand patch. Nice. Huge sand patch. Alright, this should be enough. Ran out of dirt. Yeah, I'll fill it in later. I need to stop running. I'm running out of food. I can cook this chicken that I got, so I'm gonna cook that. And of course I'm going to move back the furnaces and stuff, so let me move back this. I'm gonna move. What do I have a door? I think I accidentally made two, and I accidentally made two crafting tables once. I'm gonna move this over there. I don't wanna move the chests just yet. I also want to create few stairs, and I need a block. Okay. There and there. Now I just destroy this. And we have a nice little table here that we can put stuff on. We could get a real table, but I quite like this for right now. And I'm going to put one more over here. Oops. And there. Whoops. Nah, it's not how I wanted you. Put it there, and there. There we go. Alrighty, so we got some more glass. We got all of our food cooked, so let me eat. Yum, 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 yum. Let me eat some yum, yum. I'm never going to make that sound again. Don't worry. I'm going to eat a little berry. Alright, let's eat a cherry. That was not on purpose. Just to fill up our hunger all the way, put that back. And let's grab some glass. I want to make some glass panes. We can put those all around. Kind of want to make this window higher, but it's okay, it doesn't matter. More pieces of glass. All right, now let me go up here and just complete. Alright, we need one more piece, one more glass pane. Alright, and I think that's enough. I'm going to collect this piece and I'm going to leave some sand. Because you never know when we'll need some sand. Oh, and I also added the waypoint up top. So there we go. And I actually want to go back up there because I want to sleep. It's night. There we go. All right. Let me go ahead and move these furnaces. There we go. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying this series so far, and I hope you like my new house. This series is so much fun, and I want to continue in the next episode. I want to decorate my house a little bit, because it's feeling very plain on the inside, so I can't wait to decorate it, and I really like it. I think it's very appropriate for this biome. So I hope you guys like it too. If you do, make sure to leave this video a thumbs up. I will see you guys next time.